Many people ask what will be a false elections. In fact, anybody who watched my YouTube could see, I said clearly before there will be a third one. We are not able to come to conclusion. Now, the question whether a fourth one will be. Now, we see that the table that you are going to see, very significant one, shows that it will be. When and how, we don't know yet. But this is really what Rabbi Kaduri said 40 years ago, if you remember, you could hear this. But this is what they wrote, they brought somebody, this is what they said, that there is information in the last day in different forms, which claims in the yeshiva of the Kabbalist, which is called Nachas Yitzchak, this is a yeshiva of Rabbi Kadur, and the Matsu, they found there a book in the name of Leisrak, Leshvato Leisrak, with Rabbi Yitzchak Kaduri, wrote in his youth, and he hid it. And then, now, definitely after he was passed away a while ago, so opened there, and they found there written something frightening. Be'erev Shabbat, Be'erev Shnat, in the eve of the year 5780, which is exactly now, this is a year which is rectification. Really, we saw some table about the concepts of rectification, correction. Lo tehe memshala b'Yisrael, this was said, will not be a government in Israel, like we see today. Tkufa, this is Tkufa which will last, and all the parties, mitkotetot, will struggle, fight with each other, as we see today. You can see how much they were fighting. And no solution to ear and to ear. And then, afterwards in Rosh Hashanah itself, it will be things in heaven, yeah, and a quarrel between the evil, the good forces, but God, Kadosh Baruch Hu, and his family will decide. So definitely there are secrets behind this thing, and he said that there are more things, but he told us, he told not to even have sworn. They should make an oath that she will not reveal. So very interesting. So this is what he said. So you saw my table about the third election that will be, and the previous one will not bring to any solution. And you could see it in the internet, everything is there with the date. So now what the Torah, which is the blueprint of creation, says about this election, the fourth one, whether they will take place, will be or not. Very significant tables you will see yourself. So what you see here, unbelievable, best meeting of the Hebrew word Bechirot in blue, Bechirot, and Reviyot, we could not come in one sentence, lots of letters, Reviyot, fourth one coming here. By the way, all of them come most in one book, book numbers, a little bit from the previous one, but the most of it are in one book and some in the next book and after, but most of them are in the book of numbers. It is interesting that Professor Dr. Rotenberg, whose program we are using here, he became Orthodox Jews, believing in God because of this phenomena of the cause. So now what you have here, you have elections, you have the fourth one, and as Rabbi Kaduri says, that is some sense of Messiah, Mashiach, you have Mashiach here. Bnei Yosef, the sons of Joseph, first it is also son of Yosef comes there. Kodim, codes, this is a code, this is really the clear perfection of the seeing of the codes in the Torah. So the codes we see clearly what was planned in the Torah when God created the world, right? He created it according to the Torah, so that everything that we now see really was planned and comes out. So it came out that it will be elections and time of this. The year, the most important, it will be Betavshin Pei in the year 5780, exactly which we are, when we are now. And again, Betavshin Pei, unbelievable. And then what we have, you know, this one who made the tribal maker of these possibilities of more election was Lieberman. This Lieberman, you know, this is unfortunately very much fighting the Torah. And, you know, against the Shabbat, against the Torah, against the Orthodox, you know, want people to go to army, frightening, really, mamish. And he, this one who really did not bring to the solution for the third election.